The man who heads up Westmoreland County's prison is calling it quits. Warden John Walton announcing his retirement and resignation. Ross Gadotti has developing details on just why Walton is stepping down. Ross.
Yeah, it's this letter right here. It is a letter from Mr. Walton to the Westmoreland County Prison Board, and it's not a fond recollection of his time as the chief corrections officer here at the county prison. Instead, it's a list of grievances he has against one county commissioner in particular.
After 17 years at the helm of Westmoreland County's prison, the warden has announced he is stepping down. Warden John Walton submitting his resignation from his post and announcing his retirement after a total of 24 years of working for the county's corrections department.
I think he's been outstanding.
Prison board member and county controller Jeff Balzer's opinion of Walton's tenure. But it was Walton's contentious and sometimes acrimonious relationship with county commissioner and prison board member Gina Cirilli that Walton cited as his prime reason for calling it quits. In his letter, Walton called Commissioner Cirilli's actions in the past relentless, baseless harassment, and that he was the subject of an endless barrage of threats and a public smear campaign by Commissioner Cirilli, and that Cirilli's actions caused immeasurable stress and even fear for his safety and the safety of his family.
His thoughts are well deserved. I mean, I understand where he's coming from.
Commissioner Cirilli has publicly called for Walton's firing on two occasions, accusing jail management of inefficiency and staff misconduct. Cirilli also allegedly blamed Walton for the suicide of a corrections officer, Henry Sonny Caruso, in 2018. Caruso was suspended as he was under investigation for his alleged involvement in a human sex trafficking ring in massage parlors his wife once owned. Cirilli and Commissioner Sean Curtis also voted against a raise for Walton in July of this year.
We gave institutional raises to everyone in the prison except for the top two guys. You can see where, you know, that could be the straw that broke the camel's back.
All right, I reached out to Commissioner Cirilli earlier today. She says she has no further comment on the matter. We've also reached out to the warden. We're awaiting a reply from him. Meanwhile, his last day on the job is set for November 6th. Reporting live at the Westmoreland County Prison, Ross Gadotti, KDKA News.